Hello friends, welcome to Bob, Beth, and the boys. We're going to have an evening walk around this park we're at here. As soon as I catch up with Beth, we'll find out exactly where we're at. So Beth, where are we?
We are at Altamonte Springs, and this is called Crane's Roost Park.
Crane's Roost Park.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
All right.
I guess that tells us where we're at.
Right. This is the problem with it.
The sun is going down.
Great.
It's looking pretty cool.
Great.
That'll be a nice little walk with the boys. Once we get across the street here, looks like they have a tent here for doing concerts and whatnot.
Amphitheater.
Yep. No one's singing tonight though. That's
no.
Okay, I guess. All kinds of seating along here for events. Boys aren't sure about going down these steps, but I guess I'll get it figured out. Someone lost their socks. We're going to go this way rather than cross the bridge. Walkway over there, but whatever way you want to go. Yeah, one over there too, that's far away too. We don't want to walk that far.
Mm-hmm.
It's a beautiful
nice,
night.
Clean park.
Beautiful night tonight. Thank you. Lots of pups out tonight. Lots of pups out tonight. Boys are having a good time. Lots of boys out tonight.
How old is your dog?
1.5.
Yeah.
And he's
going to
be 1 next month.
Oh, how cute.
Are they related?
Half brothers.
And half brother and sister.
Oh, really?
Same father, different mother.
Well, they have the same father.
Oh, it's different mother, yeah?
Look at that.
She knows she's going to bet the guy.
We're doing a vlog, Beth and the boys.
Oh, okay.
And we're supposed to be on our ice cream trail today, but this took us this way.
Ice cream?
Yes, we have
ice cream trail.
Ice cream trail.
Five different ice cream places in one day. Mystic?
Mystic?
No.
Wait, did you go to Baldwin Park?
No.
This
is near Winter Park.
Oh, look at that. Another one out of here.
Got more to go see now.
You can take a picture.
Yeah, let me take a picture. Because we went to a place where they put alcohol today in their ice cream. Now we'll
do our cards.
And what is your place called? So we'll know, too.
He said,
where did you go? What was your place called?
Mystic.
Mystic is this place where our...
That's our vlog.
Ice cream shop. And that was in... Do you remember where it was?
I don't know.
Oh, we went to so many places today.
Can you hold it?
Okay, 1 second.
But all they got to do is put in Mystic Creamery.
Yeah.
They got mama all wrapped up around her legs.
I found this thing the other day, and it works pretty good. It's warm. Because I would always have my two, and I'm trying to hold them both.
You can get this thing, this tandem one also, where the two of them are tied together.
Oh, see, and that.
And then you only have one leash.
One leash. Yeah. And I might have to do that. Because
yeah.
I'm getting
but you have small dogs, so... What you got is not bad.
Yeah, it's a...
She's just got to get used to it.
Trying it out.
Today's her first day. What's nice is this thing spins.
Yeah, that's...
So I can
untangle it.
I'm still getting used to it, though.
Okay. It was nice meeting you folks.
Nice talking to you. We can't take them up there. It's
okay. Thank you.
I'm answering text.
Are you enjoying your evening?
I am. The moon's out here, and we're just taking a break, sitting down for a bit.
See how romantic I am? I take you for a moonlight walk.
I need to after all that ice cream that we ate.
Exactly. Boys are enjoying it as well.
They are.
Cool.
This is very nice, very romantic.
Did something right for a change. Well, I guess that's going to be it for today. Had a nice day today. Mm-hmm. For those of you who don't live in Florida and are not used to our routine, this is how we do walkies.
We do. And it's such a beautiful night tonight. And right between us, right there, is the moon. I believe it's almost full moon. So.
Almost. I think tomorrow night's supposed to be a full moon.
Oh.
But that's getting close.
Mm-hmm.
So appreciate you joining us again, going on a walk with us. The pups enjoyed it, and we hope you did too. Don't forget to subscribe and like. Isn't that right, Beth?
Subscribe.
Bye-bye.
That's why we've been married 44 years.